Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory with an old Borax update. It gets harder and harder to say after a while. I want to walk you through this update slowly, and then I'm going to show you a little technique that is very simple and that I use just to tidy things up, and you will see that in the next video. But for now, let me show you that we have in fact gotten old Borax here in good shape. Of course, it's mocked up, but just making sure that everything is fitting correctly. I've also added, I hope you can note it, I've added a little piece of clear styrene right there, clear acetate, I guess, to signify that this window on this side is open. Worked on getting the door handles a little bit bent, and of course they're still on there nice and shiny, but you'll see in the next step how we go about weathering it. Of course, as I said, nothing is glued, right? You know, just making sure that everything is looking good. So I'm going to take it apart a little bit after I turn it around somewhat and show it to you. I ended up using epoxy on the bumper because I needed to square it up and make sure that it does not come off, in part because it goes on, it gets glued to the interior tray that holds both the interior and then the sides of the engine and the radiator. You'll see that momentarily here. This, I'm very pleased with this 57 Ford. Having fun with it, testing to make sure that it is in fact a kit that I will want to build again, and I most certainly will. It's a fantastic kit and I highly recommend it. All right, so let me just show you what we've got here. Of course, the this part goes, let me get my hands in there. There we go. So as you can see, everything is, you know, coming along. I glued the windshield to the body, and I'm gonna detail it a little bit. You'll see it in the next video. This is what I'm talking about. This part, of course, comes off. Come on, buddy. Oh, but look what happened. See, this came off, and I remembered I had just tacked it on. It wasn't glued, so I'm glad it came off. All right, my friend, come on out. Come on out, baby. You have to be a little gentle. All right, let me bring it out. Okay, which part of this is getting stuck? We're gonna find out. There we go. All right, no biggie. The rolling chassis, of course, is done once again with two-part epoxy, so that those tires are all touching and they're not coming off. And they've been weathered, sanded, and weathered. So everything is looking really, really good. We've got the interior, which is going to continue to be detailed. And as I said, it's one of the few kits where the interior just really goes into the body very well, and so I'm pleased with it all the way through. So in the next video, which I hope you will stay tuned in for, we are going to with the airbrush tidy up and show you a few ways of adding a little bit more subtle touches. And so, you know, this one's coming along pretty well and pretty fast. I hope to have it done by midweek. So do stay tuned in, my friends. More Cranky Show coming your way.